the third period. Tadic to Hannafin. Finds it open, Mangiapane. Brings it in. Mangiapane shoots. And he scores! Andrew Mangiapane! And the Flames have a 3-2 lead to start off the third.
Well, Andrew Mangiapane redeems himself for a lack of discipline in the second period. A nice little up by Noah Hannafin, but this is one that Brossoit has to have, and it bounces a little bit off Tucker Poolman's stick. You can see he tries to get his stick in the lane. It hits it, there's no question, but just a good butterfly position, and Brossoit will make this save. You know, it's interesting, last night the Jets had some bounces. Well, tonight it's the Flames who